Wexler couldn't handle the power of Johnston. He just picked him up and flung him to the ground. And with a series of headbutts and right hands.
You know, Johnston had one thing that Nasri didn't have, experience in the octagon. And that counts for a lot right there. He knows what to expect. He knows what to do in there. He's been there before. This was Nasri's first time in the octagon.
That one was scary. And Big Johnston apologized to Nasri about not stopping it sooner. You can hear him.
What?
Well, there's no way to really tell. Nasri never really got the guards going. I mean, when he got flung to the mat, I mean, literally, there was no technique in that at all. It was just sling him down. And he immediately mounted him. Yeah, immediately mounted him and just, you know, drilled him in the head a few times with his
which
own
head,
and then with a few right hands. Here are the headbutts, but they're on the side of the head. That's the punch that hurt him. Right there, that very first one was straight into the ground.
And you can see McCarthy stepping in, and he told the fighter he was a punch too late, and McCarthy, very honest, right on top of the scene always, and right now, under his own strength, Nasri is headed back to the locker room.
There it is.
It was the second punch down that landed squarely. Wow.
Luckily, when you're punched on the ground, you don't have the behind the punch.
It goes up.
So it doesn't have the knockout effect. He was not unconscious.
Life coming out.
That thing's in the
way. You gotta wonder if Coleman saw that fight, what just went through his mind.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Okay. Put it that way a bit. Can't see it properly.
Very good grappler, and on top of it, a real heavy striker. And John McCarthy talking to Dr. Richard Estragon, also Dr. Joel Cooperman, and Leos Hatt, who lowered quickly into the octagon to attend to Nasri, who left under his own strength. Well, we continue along in the quarterfinals, and they have been fast and furious thus far. Here's the matchup. Tank Abbott against Sam Atkins. Atkins, a guy who doesn't run from trouble. And Tank Abbott, who's been out of action since the ultimate. And you gotta believe there's something there.
I think it might be a bit too big.
Of all the fighters in terms of his discipline. Street fighting. It's that simple. 31 years of age for both guys.
If you can get it on the head. Can you hold it like that? Oh, actually.
Abbott from Huntington, California, and Atkins from Houston, Texas, born in Chambersburg, Pennsylvania. Here comes Atkins. He has been in the UFC before. He's 2-1. He's won a couple of alternate bouts, but he lost to Fry in the main draw. He is a boxer, 54-12 in wrestling. 83-1 with 82 pins, but he comes up.
How can you see me?
He's batted by himself, trained by Tony Robles. He teaches boxer size and self-defense at the Houstonian Health and
don't stop.
Well, he has a boxing background, so look for his punches. His big right hand sets it up with his foot left. He's not very good on the ground. We've seen that in his performances, so he is vulnerable there. Has a bit of a risk background.
I didn't know that at all.
So Atkins, relatively low about being an underdog tonight.
Oh, absolutely. I'm here to prove myself. I've been fighting since I was 14 years old. People want to ask me again. They never seen me now. I'm not surprised. Taking back the title.
Sam Atkins, his nickname, The Experience. He is in for an experience tonight. Because waiting for 9 months is David Tank Abbott. And David Abbott wants to make a name for himself. We talked about the evening being the proving ground. Tank's got something to prove, and he knows it. Here comes the tank. And listen to the ovation.
That was it.
UFC's first ever bona fide bad guy.
It's coming out a bit more now. See, tasting it with his tongue.
It's like I was swallowing a whole chicken.
Look how thick it looks now, with it in its body.
Snakes it in.
Still got a little bit of tongue sticking out.
Tail.
Little tail.
Strikes.
Get slowed in. You can eat this.
Can you get it off?
Mm-hmm.
Don't drop it.